Hi guys, sorry if I like scared you with the ending of my last video or something. I am safe. So far there have been no tornadoes, and I just checked the weather and it's not even like a watch, it's just rain and thunder and stuff like that, so I think I should be fine. I panicked a little because I looked out the window and saw people moving stuff around and like getting things like making things be not in their yards and moving stuff around and, you know, putting stuff away hoping they wouldn't get tornadoified, so, that freaked me out a little bit, but it should be okay now. Oh, I could have been portaling in there this whole time. I was considering looking up a guide, but that would be cheating, and it turns out I would have been able to do it on my own anyway. I think I needed a little bit of a brain break. No way. No, I don't think that was great, actually. That was not a very great experience. Yes, I am here. Portals. Here. Yes. Any portalable stuff over there? Looks like an important place to go. I might have to look up a guide after all. Oh, wait, no. That's portable. Okay, I'm just gonna hope this doesn't crush me when I... Yeah. Crushed. Dead. Goodbye. Okay. Wow. No. Oh, dang it. Oh, well, it happened again. Seriously? I know this is what I'm supposed to be doing. This worked last time. It looks like I'm doing the right thing and I'm just really bad at it. Yeah, I keep on getting stressed and not knowing what I'm meant to do. Jeez. Okay. I did it. Okay. I think it's fine, actually.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back. I'm not angry. Just go back to the testing area.
See anything over there. Yeah, I think a compilation of just me going, would be extremely uninteresting and also very interesting at the same time. I should make a song out of that. or something like that. I don't know. I'm distracting myself. I did it again. It's just the thing that happens now. It's just a thing that happens. It's a thing and it's happening, and I'm doing it. I don't know what to do. I'm completely lost. He knows which direction to go and everything. Okay. Did I do that wrong? I did not. Cool. Something. Okay. I'm doing this for you guys. I am dedicated. Oh. Okay, I was closer that time. Okay, I'm fine. Okay. 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 Oh geez. Oh. Turrets. Turrets. Which one? Which door is it? Which door are we opening? I think it's really sad, actually. Sometimes they're like, I don't hate you, or something like that. I can, in fact, hear you, and I am not, in fact, listening. Let me just, fix that for you real quick. We've got a big old mess here, robot lady. Clean that up for you. I'm doing all of your chores and stuff. Jeez. I do all the work around here. Robot lady. Okay then. Put me down. I will not. Okay, you want me to put you down? Here you go. I'm so funny. I am the pinnacle of comedy. Right there. Over here. Okay, just gonna check this out just to. Alright, unhelpful. Unhelpful is what you are. Alrighty.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you.
Look, okay.
I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care.
Aw, that's disappointing. The cake's gone. I forgot that's how these guys work. Thank you, kind sir. Hello, Rocket Robot, we meet again. Did I break the thing? Did it work? Did it? Ah, nice. Disappointed. Explosion! All caps, exclamation mark. Not sure what to do with this, actually. What do I do with this information? Oh, helpful. I did not realize that was there. I really hope you haven't been, like, just listening to my fans whirring this whole time, because they really are loud. Oh, wait. Cool. I did a thing. This is fine. This is perfectly fine. I'm not 100% sure why they included the fact that you can explode the glass in the tunnel things. Maybe I'll need that later or something, I don't know, because it was completely unnecessary there. Oh, it's this part? I don't like this part, though. Delicious. I feel like a spy. Absolutely scrumptious. Cool. Not really sure what to do now. That's great. Man, I've done this before. I should know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, what if I launch myself? I'm gonna launch myself. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be cool. Okay. Seriously? Let's try this again. Gonna launch myself. Catwalk. Beautiful. So many catwalks in these games, and I love it. What's this? What's that? Fancy. Ooh, even more fancy. I'm really glad they.
Well, you found me. Congratulations, because despite your.
It was in fact worth it.
The only thing you managed to break so far is my heart.
I also maybe broke a bunch of cameras.
Just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen.
It is not.
Neurotoxin. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not a surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later. By myself. Because you'll be dead. I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow.
It will.
Where are you taking that thing? I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd.
Aha!
Kidding me. Did you just set that?
aperture science thing we don't know what it does into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator. That has got to be the dumbest thing that will.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly toxin.
Well, that's fun. Oh, okay.
Microwave has sensor responsibilities. I can shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down and go off it. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you're doing.
Haha. Whoa. Hey, come back. I always feel so bad burning these things. Okay, it made fun of me. I am going to burn it. Terrifying. What do I do? Yeah, blame me for murdering the box. Why are you telling me how to make cake? Pretty sure that's because you're the one that put it there. Well, that's weird, because in the next game you claim to know where my parents are. Got him. Dang, why is it so angry at me? I understand, I'm about to burn it up, but still, like, come on. I don't talk. I haven't talked a single time. A wheat field. Haha, you're dead now. And I did it. Haha. Yes, yes, yes. I have won. I am the winner. Ooh. Oh. I forgot the part where we explode. I forgot about that. Oh. Oh. My eyes hurt. Oh, geez. Why is... Oh. My eyeballs. Ow. Oh, thank you. Okay. Huh. Oh, look. There's the thing I just wanted. You know, this is much different than I remember it being. Oh, what's that? Oh, what's that? Oh, cool. Alright, so I guess that's the end of the video. I mean, I'll keep asking you to just subscribe as we watch the ending credits. So yeah, subscribe and hit the bell and do the commenting and like it and do all of those things. Oh, I remember that part. There's all the circles that I neglected to murder. Don't worry, I'll do it in the next video. It's fine. I'm gonna do Portal 2 as well, so... Oh, look, there's my best friend, the heart square. Really, where are you? Hey. Light gone. Man, I love this song. This is an amazing end credits. I don't have to worry about copyright because I don't make money anyway, so y'all can just enjoy. We do what we must, we can.